These are some of the 70 vehicles and owners that will be taking part in tomorrow's momentous London to Peking Motor Challenge. It repeats a historic trip made 83 years ago. The cars will cover 9,000 miles through Europe, Turkey, the Soviet Union and China.
I think it's a fantastic challenge, 15,000 kilometres in a 70-year-old car. Others will do it more comfortably, but I think this will be the fun way to do it in a Rolls Royce.
Is she going to last the course?
Well, it may not be too brave, but we think it'll get there.
It's just a trip of a lifetime, really.
Now, how reliable is your Morris going to be?
Very reliable. I've got full confidence. We spent 1.5 years planning this project, rebuilding the car.
She looks solid enough, Clive, but it's a very old car. Is it going to last the course?
It certainly will. In effect, I suppose you could call it maybe the fastest tractor in England.